The things that we think define us are the lies that enslave us.
I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight. Enemies no longer. Well done, my friend. Come on. Ah, first. Out! Out! Stupid flames! Get out! Out, damn you! Prisoners mentioned in the letter. We should free them.
Help! Someone, help! Here, halt!
Antithes?
Freedom at last!
Is that you?
May the gods fight with you!
Yes, thank the gods! Wait, Alexios?
Oh,
why'd it have to be you again? No way!
Help! Someone else! Help! Help!
No! No,
keep your voice down!
I owe you
the gods will hear you!
Why'd you have to do this again?
Malaka!
You're burned down!
Aeantides, my proud friend. What's happened to you this time?
The gods are not fair to Aeantides. I spent my wealth on my gifts to you. I don't complain. That was fair. Then someone told me I could make a fortune in Messenia. But those Malakas sold me for a fortune instead. I am a slave here. And now you show up. How is that fair?
This isn't my fault. It's your pride that did this.
Yes, I, Aeantides, am proud. And I will never be indebted to anyone. But now you save me again? Why do you keep doing this to me?
You said before you still owed me a favor. You can't repay me if you're stuck in a cage.
You just can't leave me out of your heroic deeds, can you? Now what can I do? I have nothing, Alexios. Nothing to pay my debt to you.
Aeantides, the Greeks are indebted to the gods, aren't they?
Of course we are. We can never repay their gifts to us. I am proud, Alexios, but not that proud.
I am the messenger of Zeus. I'm basically a god.
What? This is worse. How can I ever repay my debt to you?
As a god, I can forgive your debt, can I not?
Yes, I suppose you can.
I could use you on my ship. Varnavas may hate me, but you'll be kept out of trouble, and your debt to me will be fulfilled.
I, Aeantides, will never be indebted to anyone, except a god. Who can resist the gods? I accept.
I'll see you on my ship, mortal.
Watch will be vigilant here. time!
Greece is finally free of your influence. Thank you. Olympians has a blacksmith, known for his skill in working in rare metals. I should take the sword there.
Come, my dearest friend.
Join my crew, and you'll be paid well.
I'll be going to stay.
Copis o cofinos? What do you need?
Have you ever seen anything like this before?
Zeus's balls! Do you know what this is?
Broken?
It's adamantine! This stuff is priceless! And I don't mind telling you, I'm the one man in the islands who knows how to properly work it. I'll need more adamantine to fix it, though. A lot more.
Will this help? This metal looks similar.
What? Where in Hades are you getting this stuff? No, I don't want to know.
Here. Don't tell me you need more. Because I've run out of necks to cut it from.
Oh, there's a real passion behind your words. I can feel it. I'm personally glad to say that these will do. The blood on them is a nice touch, by the way. Helps with the quenching.
I do what I can.
Wait here. This won't take long.
Mistios.
The gods smile upon me. Bless you, Mistios.
Is there something you need? for anything you need. Thanks for stopping by. Have the finest quality merchandise.
These are ours. A reminder of our time together. I miss you. Your laugh and your infuriating insight. I'll never forget you, Nima. Trust me.